They never looked at me the same when I stopped sipping wop. Making statements like a nigga changed since I done left the block. 24/7 hunting ops, living my life because you not. All of the problems that you niggas got, I can't add them to mine. No, no. Never tried to pick back up Wocky, so she might drain my life away. Even though that shit be tempting, I just wanna ease my mind today. I've been feeling different type of pain, but I made it through some darker days. Separate myself to concentrate, but it made her feel some type of way. I done elevated, intoxicated myself a lane. Used to be so desperate to catch a buzz when I had no tree. Lately been hitting Mary Jane while Keisha feel away. Last nigga she lined up, ain't live to see it came. Maybe I'm focused on this business. I gotta make some time for me to get some rest, cause I've been tripping. Yeah, I'm going up. She hit my phone to make a new appearance. Hear my name inside a whisper, I can't let her bring my spirit. No, no. And even though I lost some of the game, I found a different type of strength to help me get through the day. But I'm still feeling this pain. Through all the trauma, I still find a way to always have an option. In the pocket, if my brother say the place, it is a chop. Yeah. R.I.P. Wocky. That bitch dead. Yeah.